Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can check the graphics card memory size in your Windows 11 PC. So for that, first you have to right click on desktop and click on display settings. So from here you will have to scroll down and click on advanced display. So here you can see it says that connected to AMD Radeon Vega 8 graphics. So here you will find your graphics card name, but for seeing memory size of the graphics card, you have to click on this display adapter properties for display 1. Click on that and here you will see your graphics card information. So here you can see how many dedicated video memory it has, memory size here, and also what is the shared memory size of it, and etc. You can see see all the graphics card information here. So that's how you can know your graphics card memory size from your Windows 11 PC. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.